we going, Arch?
Tokyo. It's quite insane. What I noticed about this next train is that those two panels there that say next on them, they open up and a little gangway comes out and then you can couple two up to it. I noticed it seeing as two of these trains are coupled up to each other.
Brilliant.
So you can see
the
door split. Hopefully we'll see that later on.
There's a train coming up. Here it is. We're on the Shinjuku line of the Tokyo Metro. Exciting. Then they've got the front part of an early Shinkansen, which we can go inside.
How
they
literally steps up to the
drive. Oh, neat. This is us.
We're driving a Shinkansen.
Oh, dream job. Here's the front end, the working end. Can we have a look? There's the driver. I was going to say there's the pilot. It's a bit like it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow. See this one over here? I think this one's off to Hiroshima in a minute.
A bit fast now.
It's quite ridiculous.
Literally every time it goes up or down, you can feel your body not wanting to go up or down, but it being forced up or forced down is really quite cool and scary.
Nobody knows. I don't know. Random chocolate time. Good?
Mm.
Oh, okay.
Really?
Really? Is that Mount Fuji then?
Looks like it.
That's a better view of the mountains.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Wow. Every time I think one bit looks amazing, there's more to look at. And we haven't been to the main castle yet. How are you managing chopsticks, Arch?
Good.
Doing very well. Where are we now, Arch?
We're in the Budokan in Tokyo.
That's right, that's the Budokan. Loads of awesome gigs there. The Beatles, Kiss, Cheap Trick, everyone. But it's having some renovation at the moment. Super cool.
Yeah.
And Arch has just noticed, look at this for a display. We can go underneath.
Class 1
TIO. Oh my goodness.
Very mechanical.
Yeah. How brilliant to show you this.
Yeah. This is our train, Dad.
This is the Osaka Metro. Let's go for it. inside the Yukushan Museum. We can film in the entrance hallway, so that's what I'm filming now. This is an old steam engine that was on the Burma Railway in the Second World War. This is super cool, little shop. Now what have we got, Arch? I know steam fans are going to disagree with me, but I think that's the most beautiful train ever. Well done, Arch. Well played. Are you winning? As running days go, this is a pretty good one, I'd say. Tea flavoured ice cream, what do you think, Arch?
Horrible,
don't want any more tea on it. You never get too many Shinkansens, can you? And it's one on the inside, we can't even see, just the pantograph. There you go, Arch. He's mastered the chopsticks. You can eat your tonkatsu now. Best of both worlds. Tonkatsu and spaghetti.